Today, we are going to talk about hand hygiene and how to wash your hands. It doesn't matter if you use hot or cold water. Use any bar, liquid, or foam soap, and lather for at least 20 seconds. It's very important that you wash your hands to prevent the spread of diseases. Rinse the soap and germs off of your hands. Be careful not to touch the water faucet with your clean hands. Dry your hands off with a paper towel and throw it away to prevent the spread of germs.